are too many things that happen in our world. People get quickly distracted. But when we stay on a course until it is done, then we have proven to the girl child anywhere in the world that should you go to school and anything happens to you, we've got your back. That's the point we in the Greenback have been looking at, as simply establishing and not moving on. So while I stepped into politics, the Greenback and Girls movement continued to advocate. Had I continued with politics and had I been elected as president, they would still be there making the demand on me. But then they would know that they are making the demand on somebody who entered into politics in the first place for purposes of ensuring that justice is done the weak and the vulnerable in society. And that's the perspective that I believe that our conversation about women leadership should really be about. When women lead, there must be a different set of values that drive that leadership process. If we simply want women at the table so they repeat the pattern of entrenched bad behavior of those who have the upper hand at this time, we haven't accomplished much.